everyone, it's Abeli, and today we're going to be doing some Bowser's Fury and hopefully some Super Mario 3D World. I also have an exciting unboxing to do, so let's do that before I get too far into the match. So the first one we have here is Cat Mario. Can you hear me okay, Sam? Mario. Oh no, can't see him. Because he's... And then we have Cat Peach. To remember what each of these does. I know Cat Mario, he like gives you a certain item that will make you like invincible. And then there's Bowser, which I think makes him come by more often. He's pretty cool. And then last but not least, we have Bowser Jr. And there we go. We have all four. So, I think I go to options. Nope. Maybe we'll wait. So we gotta look around. This actually looks really cool. And the fun thing about this one is like everything is a cat basically, which is pretty fun. And then these items here that have Bowser on the side can only be opened up by Bowser when he comes. Hey, Nico! Oh gosh, and there's Bowser. Oh gosh. This one is Bowser's Fury. It just came out on the 12th, so it's fairly new. So you have to get these cat stars, cat shines, and if you do, it'll make Bowser go away for a while. Yeah, he's very upset. And huge. Bye, Bowser. Yay, now we have places we can go to. Okay, so for Bowser's Fury, the different amiibos the Bowser Jr. I don't know how to actually do it though. Left. Do I have to put them on there first? We're trying to figure out our amiibos that we just opened up.
Yep, so that's amiibo on that.
Oh, so on the middle part.
Yes.
So we do that while holding left. Or do I have to go talk to Bowser Jr. first? Here, try Bowser Jr.
I've never done it with a flip. I think that's the thing.
Okay, so while my husband is trying to figure it out, the Bowser Jr. will unleash a powerful shockwave to knock out nearby enemies and blocks. And the Bowser will make Fury Bowser appear. So it'll help get him gone faster. And then the cat ones are more likely going to be more useful in the 3D world one. But they do all give power-ups in some way. So do I just put it on? Or do I have to wait? We gotta go help Bowser Jr. He does like a dismount when he falls. Oh no. Poor Bowser. Bad things happened. It does look like he's in trouble. Probably help him out. But can we trust him? That is the question. Now Bowser Jr. is gonna team up with me. Should we have him help us a little? A lot? Or none at all. Let's go for a little. You can also make this a two-player for local and have someone play as Bowser Jr., which is pretty cool. And he helps pick up all the coins. So look at these Goombas. They all have like cat ears and tails. No! Help me, Bowser Jr. There we go. He is only gonna help a little. Make the lighthouse shine. Oh no. Get him! Yeah. Get him! Good job, Bowser Jr. Ah, there we go. Ooh, I felt it rumble. Ooh, nice! So, there we use the cat Peach, and it brings up a random power-up, and then I'm gonna use the Cat Mario, and it should give us an invincibility. Maybe? Which is the white cat, which is the invisible one. I don't want him to come yet! I like the white kitty. The nice thing too is like, you can see in the bottom left-hand corner, it actually keeps some of your power-ups for you, so you can continue to gain them up, and then it just stores them for you, which is neat. And look at the enemies! They like me! Hello, kitties. Follow me around. I think, though, that there's a spot for Bowser in here, too. Yes. Oh! I'm holding it again! Oh, and then I threw it again. Okay, so there is a spot there, I believe. For... You can also take pictures, which is really cool. Oh, I need that. Okay. So. How do I get Bowser Jr. up there?
Just the right
bumper once. Oh, and then, nice. Do I have to hit something? Nice. Then he'll paint. And it gives me a mushroom. Okay, so I want that. Uh-oh. When it rains, that means Bowser's about to come. Hold on. There he is. Here he comes. He just looks so angry. Oh gosh. Oh, watch out for the bad cat. Oh, I need to like be better with my camera angle. There we go. Oh, ran into the fire again. And into the big cat. Oh, is he gonna be gone now? Okay, bye, Bowser. I think I want that invincible cat again. We're gonna use the Cat Mario. I know I do, but I'm trying to get it. It's not letting me do it.
You should be cheating.
I want to cheat. Oh, so maybe I haven't cooled down yet? Maybe it just won't work yet. I like this, the invincible one. No worries, Nico. I bet there's a cooldown period. That's good. We'll wait on the cooldown period. We'll have... That one too, Bowser. You are no help. You. I boosted it up though. Do I still sound quiet? Oh, there's a cat shine. Wants to bring something to light. How do I double down? Ah, there we go. So it looks like Bowser might. He's starting to come up, because there he is. It is actually a lot of fun, Nico. My husband played it like all last weekend, and I was super excited to play myself. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Another thing for Bowser to open. Bowser Jr. Go! I think I still want my cat one though. I just thought it was fun how like literally everything is... It looks like a cat. Even the these little guys. Do 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 do. So with this Gigabelle, I can become a giant cat Mario, like the size of Bowser. It's so cool. Okay.
No, no.
That's fine. Oh no, Bowser's coming again. Keep going, Bowser Jr. Thank you. Oh gosh. Watch out for the cats! Yay! Got another cat shine! Bye, Bowser. Get out of here! Yay, we got more of the muck taken care of. When do I get to meet Plessy? Oh no! Bowser Jr., what the heck? How rude. Oh no! Ugh! Need to work on my... climbing. Four. Get it! Bowser Jr. There we go. Woo! I'll use my cat. We'll find that out. The cat theme is probably like the best part of this. Got another cat shine. Yay! Bully the cat bullies. Oh gosh. Yep, he's gonna be coming out any moment. He doesn't like get hurt when he falls. He just does like a dismount. Oh, there goes my. I must have lost it. Ooh, you can run really fast. I saw something for him to blow up. There. He's gonna do it! Oof. Ooh. Nice! We'll save you for another time. Ooh. Look at this frog! He has like a cat ear! I probably wasn't supposed to kill him, but felt like I had to. What are you doing in here, kitties? And I bounce! Ah! Purple belt. Purple plum thing. Oh no. I think this is gonna be a timed one too. Wow, I am not good at the climbing thing. I'll just get better. Okay, let's try this again. Try something else, because I suck at that. Yeah, thanks. I assumed as much after. Luigi. I think it's time that we see the big cat Mario. Big cat Mario. Oh no! What the heck did I land on? Oh, I missed my chance. Yeah, I think though I have to get him like 3 more times at least. Cause like you have to get 100 cat shines in order to finish the game, and what, I have like 6. But I got more areas now. And I got Plessy! Hi, Plessy! Oh, wow. There's like... not much. Okay. Let's go check out Plessy. We ever did kill that one fake Luigi. There he is. Yeah. Pretty good. I feel like I need a different power up. Take that, fake Luigi. Let's go. Oh gosh. Apparently I didn't kill enough of them. I'm gonna have to redo that one. Plus. I saw something in that tunnel over there. Oh, he can't go in there. That's lame. Push. If I can do this. Nice thing is, Sam, I can always change back to that. Wow, look at that hole. Even the birds have little... What? I noticed that. That was pretty cool. I'm not gonna get it. Those jumps are hard. Oh, there's bees this time! Oh, I was really close! Oh. Goombas thinking that they have. Oh. Okay. It is very fun on a plane. Before we moved out here, we played a lot on the plane coming back and forth. I like how even the music kind of changes. All the time. He does have that fire in his belly. Get him! Bye, Bowser. Too much spicy food. He just hasn't gotten his tolerance up yet. Know about snapshot mode? So that is the fun thing. You can literally take photos and then you can get like stamps from the games and put stamps all over the place, which is really cool. Okay, so we need Bowser to open up that area. Look at the Koopas! The Koopas with ears are just strange. Give me all of your coins. Mm-hmm. That's fun. Night, Nico. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks. So far, I've been liking it. Looks nice. Oh no. Get him, Bowser! I like how he's invisible, but not. Now look at Shen. Oh good, another little part gone. Is that a bunny? Oh gosh. I saw a part over here that I need to climb. Look at those birds! You saved up some extra power-ups, you can use them. Okay. Where to... Looks like I still have two little Bowser faces. Oh no. Oh, I have like food. Oh my gosh, I'm running so fast. Hi, Plus. Oh, there was a spot that we needed to hit, right? Oh, was it though? Oh, right here! Over here, Bowser! Where is he? That's way over there. Can you open it for us?
Yes!
Yay! Thanks, Bowser, for basically hurting yourself. So, down here? Yep. Let's get it. Ha ha! We got the bunny. Ruins rabbit plays tag. Yep, that's what we did. We ruined it. Pretty good about that one.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so there's another thing for Bowser to open. Oh. trying to get all of them! We might get more power-ups. Look at the sleeping Goomba. He didn't even have a chance against Bowser Jr. Able to do multiple. Yay! And then you got all those. Ooh, what's the yellow shell for? Oh, that's fun. That was pretty cool. Okay. When I figure out where another cat shine is. Remember there being something that we needed him to break. Oh gosh. Oh no. He got bored with me and decided to leave. I'm out of there. I'm still kind of bummed that I don't remember where that was. Ah, right there. Thank you. coolest. Like, looks like a trick. Setting. Like trippy though, because I keep thinking that it should be going one way. I wonder if I can climb it. Yikes. No! I need the cat. Fine. Oh no. Why didn't I switch? Thank you. Where's Plessy? Thanks, Bowser. Okay. Good thing he doesn't have, like, a number of things he can do. How many fireballs he's allowed. I had it that time. I was getting so close, I found. Yeah, watch out, Bowser Jr. Luckily, like, when I use these, they don't actually, like, get used up. So then I don't feel so bad. Does it actually? I probably have to jump. Okay. You were just in time for my cat shine. Oh gosh, he's about to blow! I should have waited here. I wonder how I get to that one. Oh, I was so hopeful. That'd have been so good. Big Cat Mario. Not just Big Mario, Big Cat Mario. He just looks more like a lion with his mane. Yeah, that's basically what he is as large Super Saiyan Mario. Okay, let's go back and get... Oh gosh. Oof. Almost got hit! He can get me up here. I was lucky. Oh, he can get me. That's good to know. Second time. Of course he has something in order to say. We do need more cat shines. 20? I guess that's only 5 more. I wish this would have been one of those that you could put to the side as well for the star. There's the cat. Oh no. This cat looks different from the other cats. Oh, it's sad! It's a sad cat. Why do you think it's sad? Oh, it's missing a kitty. Oh, there it is! It's playing with a baseball. Here you go! You're welcome. Ooh, coins. Thank you! Okay. It's like I'm missing some stuff over here. Oh yeah, those coins. That's so hard. Even the little, oh my gosh, their little cat ears and then little paws. Oh, so good. Okay. Let's go back over here. So I thought I saw at one point something for Bowser Jr. to draw on. those. Oh, they're fun. Okay. Should we leave these Goombas asleep? Oh, Bowser Jr. thinks not. There's one right there. Oh no. That one too. I can get Bowser Jr. to get it. Yay! We got it! Probably should have waited though. He looks like he's about to get angry. I saw it. Yeah, we should probably stir that. And then you taste it to make sure it. Okay. Yeah, he looks like he's about to. Well, we need figure out how to get this other one. I know I can get it by doing the blue coins. Blue coins are just the worst. Get another cat shine because Bowser is about to come back. I'm doing the sled one. The sled? Where you're like in a little sled? Ah! Yeah, I didn't make it. No. We're gonna try and do a different one. No. Oop. Oh good, plus he's right there. If you do it for me, I'll never learn. Oh my goodness! I'm still curious if there's something that Bowser still has to open. Maybe I can trick him and get in. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, good. He just decided to leave. There's another Bowser area. Maybe I should stay over here so that way I know. Let's try and do things over here. Oh, I also saw something. Junior? Hi, kitties. Those poor kitties, they got hurt by the things. Oh, What? I know.
Did you go get the key?
I think I have to get another box though, right? I think there's another box right over here. Hold B. What did you do?
I
did too! It was not up here. This was a waste. The key. Water would hurt me. Let's see how close Bowser is. We're gonna wait! I agree. Mario games do have some of the best music. You definitely know, like, when something bad is gonna happen. Here, Bowser. Probably should have had him try to open up that one area first. Bye bye. See how you like it, sir. The jump one too many times. Oh, and Bowser's coming again. Okay, so he did already paint that.
Oh.
he like hit him right in front of me. I got angry last time. I wreck your plans again, sir. Thank you. That means I got all 5! So I'm 1 away. It's probably that dang coin one again. Get out of the way, kitty. Oh, I missed it. Maybe I need Tanuki for that one. Bowser, I feel like you were just here. Call this one Cat or Lion Mario instead of Cat Mario because of the name. I feel like it just makes sense. Gosh. Go, Abby. Oh my gosh, go. No! I tried. I was so close. Come on, line, Mario. Oh, of course. For sure. You're funny. Oh no! Wow, I ran right into that. That would be pretty awesome if it would make his mustache gold as well. Oh no! That gonna kill him? Yes, this is Bowser's Fury. This is not 3D World. Oh my gosh, she's standing up on the... Can I make it? Oh gosh. Right? Yeah, Bowser's Fury is brand new. It's a Super Mario 3D World that was a new re-release. This is so cool. Is a new part gonna open now? Probably not. What's gonna happen? We did get a new area! Ooh. Well, that's cool. Mario does not look happy. Aw, nuts.
Oh.
Those sounded like walruses. Oh no! Oh gosh. Pussy, I need you! Where were you, Pussy? Just let it. Let me die. Just let me die. Oh no! That cat is sad again. Now it lost 3 kittens? I feel like it, should take better care of its cats. Oh, I can hear it. Now, where is he? I don't see him, so we must be pretty far down yet. Where I came. We'll go that way. Or just straight down. Oh, but not there! Oh, good. Pussy to the rescue. Oh, yeah, I was looking for cats. I thought I heard one. There it is. I knew I heard one. There you go. Now stop losing your cats. Oh, that was a jerk move. Where were you, Bowser Jr.? Oh, there's one up. I have a similar one to my husband. I can't remember how he got all the way around, though. Well, I guess there's little spots there. No! Save the cat. It's up on the ledge like yours was. I just need to find one more kitten. Thank you. No, it's probably over there still. Bunny! We'll come back for you, Bunny. Oops! Oh look! Another one of Bowser Jr. thing. I didn't jump. We know that goes well. Oh, another fight. Oh. A duck I see? Quack, quack. Wish I knew how close Bowser was. What you had to do was go for the dark pink one. That was the real one. We still have two those pieces left. Hmm. I'm not very good at the flinging thing. I think I am not hitting the right button to release.
You just pull that and press it.
Oh. It is Mario. Hi, Mike. Really? Did you hit? What I'm trying to do. So it is just pull back. So Mario was rising, or Bowser was rising again. Now we're just missing one. Thanks, Mike. Yeah, I have to agree. Mario was probably the first game that I have ever played. So, it's been nice coming back to this. Yesterday we went through a bunch of like the older ones. This one came out with Super Mario 3 World just this weekend, or last week. So figured, time to try it out. Oh yeah, I should. Let's try. It does! So that is the thing. So now I'm an invincible cat, apparently. We'll try it out against Bowser. Nuki. Yeah, I've had those moments. Oh, it totally helps when you yank the controller. I know this does nothing for this level at the moment, but it's still super fun just to float down with Tanuki. Okay. Yes, grab it! I'm back! Where'd it go? Did that just go up? Ha! Take out the rabbit. It was trying to make fun of me. Everyone saw that, right? Okay, it was giving me dirty looks. So I feel like that got higher. Oh yeah, it did. Look at that. An opening for Bowser. See, now this area is blocked off. Well, that's just rude. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's not what I wanted. I want to go on those. Use that for. These are like stair steps. So I came from over there. Ah! That makes sense. Breaking open the doorway. They're so smart. Oh, crap. So I probably have to do that quick. Oh no! Dang. Oh no! Well, that stinks. But now we know how to do this. That was cheap. Totally worth it. Oh gosh. I have to do something in here again. Yep. Oh, thank goodness. Feel like Husser Jr. did all of that, but that's good. Get our power up at the top here. He even becomes a really big one. I call him a Lion Mario. He basically has like a mane. So there's that, which means that there must be another area for a bomb to break. Which I think is right there. What a jerk! Ugh. Over here is that spot for Bowser to open yet. She's there. You have to remember that. Oh yeah, it's a wall. I was like, what's going on? Forgot about the wall. There's another Bowser thing there. Oh, there. Alright, nice, Sam. Glad you were able to stop by. Another bunny! Gotcha! Got him. It's a lot of fun, Mike. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. That would work too soon. Ah! He's about to come up again. Okay, I know for sure over here. Spot for him to open. We just hang out around here. We should be good. Bye, Bowser. Yay. Well, I think this is going to be a good stopping point for me tonight. Thank you guys so much for joining me during this Mario weekend. I had so much fun playing the old school ones, playing this. I'm excited to continue doing this one as well as the Super Mario 3D World. So make sure that if you haven't, hit that follow button. And if you watch this on YouTube, hit that like and subscribe button. And we'll check you next time. Bye!